Paralympic Games are marking 10th day since commencing. Today, two Ugandans are expected to be in action, who among include Kusta Kukundakwe and Peace Oroma. Kusta will be competing in the 100 meters breaststroke, having not performed well in her previous event where she finished 7th, and hopes to add up to her game to reach the finals.
My next event after 100 breaststroke is a 50 freestyle. It's something my coach and I discussed after participating in it a few times after the change of class. When I changed to the S8 class from S9, I had some of the events came up for me. In S9 I didn't have 53, but now I do. So when coach and I thought about, well, like, we can actually do this. The 53 time here in Uganda is very, very good. Compare it to the international standings, you can do quite well. So we train that a lot in terms of, it's a sprint event, it's only one lap. So it will take lots and lots of power, courage, and most of all mental strength, which is something we've also worked on for some time. I feel ready, and I promise to do my best, as always. It's not my main event, but I hope it can become my main event.
In the 400 meters qualification, another Ugandan performing tonight will see Peace Oroma with a vision impairment take part in the T13 400 meters qualification. It's so forgotten, Oroma did not qualify for the 1,500 meters, which took place on Saturday, having finished 6th. This comes a few days after the State Minister for Sports, Honorable Peter Ogwang, visited Uganda camp in a bid to motivate them and assure equal rewards, just like the normal Olympic medalists.
Athletes. And that is the same prize for Olympics, both para and non-Olympic. So, what I have learned here is entirely an investment in sports. Number two, what I've learned here is that we need to put in a lot of investment also in the para sport, because to be honest, the equipment is quite expensive for para sport. Like I was told, these bicycles which they were using for competing, there are some of them which cost about $20,000. But also there are other equipment which I'm very sure we will be able to do better. But they have also appreciated government for the first time.
The Paralympic Games are expected to come to climax on Sunday. For now, China still leads with the highest number of medals, USA coming second, England third, and Brazil coming fourth. Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.